gotta find a way through or make one. Okay, this is the only way to Stacy's place. I need that building destroyed. Exactly how I planned it.
Robin might need help with it. They should as soon as possible. Prep day.
Stacy. Sounded like her, but can't say for sure with all that interference. This is it.
Stace! You here? It's me! Stace! It's Dad!
Strange. Like she hasn't been home in days. Documents, more documents, prescriptions. All from a vet clinic. That has to be where she works now. That's a lot of new faces. New friends, but hey, Pop's old photo is still there. The clinic is my best, actually, it's my only bet now, and it's not too far away. The tracks lead right to the next district. That's the end of the line. Back to the surface. I need an access card. Someone's got to have it. That's a big web. Looks strong as steel, too. Hostile in sight.
I'm not backing away. Hold still!
This isn't over.
Why are you all so stubborn? Spider was huge! Where the heck did it come from, Skull Island?
Hey, you! I need a hand. Quick! Pick it up! You can put it down. He's gone.
I'm sorry.
Thanks for your help, but it's time for you to evacuate.
I could say the same to you.
A Monarch search and rescue. We don't evacuate.
Listen, there's this kid I ran into in the residential district.
You met a kid and just left him out there all alone?
I didn't leave him. He wanted to be left alone.
Get it. Things to do. Places to be. I'll get him out. Don't worry. Just need to pack my things and I'll be on my way.
I appreciate that.
I bet you do. And be careful out there. I'm not in the mood to be saving you anytime soon. I'm leaving any minute now, and thanks for trying to help.
I hate those beasts. This is just a setback. That had to hurt. That was a close one.
Say your prayers, thief. Think you're tough?
Gross.
Done for.
Aren't you getting tired? It's not her. Ew! Here we go again.
Go get him.
You could have left me alone. Thank you.
I'll finish this.
There's no end to them.
Huh?
Give me the chills.